Hello friends, this is a short essay on Diwali for you. So let's start it. Diwali is one of the greatest festival of Hindus. Diwali is also called as Deepavali. Deepavali means a row of diyas. Diwali is the festival of lights. It falls in the month of Kartik according to Hindu calendar. In Diwali, almost every house and street is decorated with lamps and lights. It is celebrated when Lord Ram, Sita and Lakshman return to Ayodhya after 14 years of exile. People of Ayodhya welcomed them with lighted oil lamps. That's why it is called the Festival of Lights. On the day of Diwali, everyone looks happy and they greet one another. Children buy toys and crackers. Shops and houses are got clean and painted. At night, people worship Lakshmi, goddess of wealth. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe the channel and share the videos with your friends.